tickets on me. I'm in the front row. The best place to be, I'm in the front row.
Best place to be, yeah.
If you wanna find me, yo, I'm in the front row. My two tickets on me, I'm in the front row. The best place to be, I'm in the front row. Even hotter than a flame, I'll be in the front row chilling at a ball game. Yeah, you know what they say when you're
Jacob, it's so nice to talk to you again. You know, I got to the end of last season, left us all kind of very frustrating, and it was hard to see the emotion in some of those press conferences. But this season, what's the attitude? What is your attitude, and how's it going this season?
You know, everything's been going really well so far. You know, my attitude right now is more of a I don't want to let that happen again kind of thing. And you know, me, Luca, Bruno, and a couple other guys, DeVere, kind of taking those leadership roles and kind of trying to push everybody in the right direction and show them through leadership and like example what they need to do for us to succeed. And I think that that's the biggest thing.
So what did one thing that you learned from last season that you want to, I mean, there, you know, you want to win, but yeah. What, like, is there some technical things like from last season, you just this season I just don't want to do that?
Well, you know, I think that holding people accountable is definitely a big thing. And you know, I feel like last season a lot of those older guys, I mean, you know, when they talk down to any of them or anything like that, but you know, I think that now we hold everybody accountable. I'm kind of in the weight room, you know, I'm getting on people, yelling at people. I don't care if they don't like me, because I want to win. That's why we're here. We're here to win football games.
And this said that you guys didn't have threes. Are you definitely starting to know the difference?
Yeah, you know, it sucks. It's hard. It's hard for the twos, because they're going twos and threes. And I think one practice we had 9 linemen, and we're going ones, twos, and threes. So that's 15 linemen we're supposed to have. We had 9. So, you know, we were all rotating, did a good job getting people in and out. And I think, you know, sometimes it's kind of like, it's a little bit, you know, you think about the fall and what it's going to be like then. Because, you know, and when you're doing scout stuff, you know, you're going to have to go ones and twos and trying to prepare for the game and stuff like that. So I think that sometimes it's a little bit, it's hard to not have bodies. That's what I'm trying to get to.
Coach said a few people were out of shape. So yeah. Are you in the weight room being a leader too, or just, you know?
Yeah, I think. You know, it's spring. It's a little bit different. Spring, you're kind of putting on muscle and more stuff like that. You're not really running as much as in the summer. And the summer is when you get in good condition. Right now is when you put that muscle on, and the summer too, but right now especially. So I think that a lot of people are out of shape. But, you know, we still have time to get out of shape, so that's not that big of a deal.
So, just kind of like the linemen last year, a lot of you guys came in with just a lot of rotating pieces. Do you guys have a better idea of who the unit will be going forward?
You know, I don't know still. It's kind of hard because, you know, Christian Betcher played a lot last year. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Christian Betcher played a lot last year. Eldridge started, yeah. So, you know, I don't know. It's definitely still up for grabs all spots. Even my spot's up for grabs, so, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I think that basically that's it, really. Just everybody's spot is competition.
In the front row, my two tickets on me. I'm in the front row. The best place to be, I'm in the front row.
Best place to be, yeah.
If you wanna find me, yo, I'm in the front row. My two tickets on me, I'm in the front row. The best place to be, I'm in the front row.
Best place to be, yeah.
So what's colder than ice and even hotter than a flame? I be in the front row, chilling at a